Yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Then maybe after that.
Thank you.
Process.
I woke up at 5 o'clock this morning. I thought it was dark. I woke up at 5 o'clock and I spent 2 hours beating him from 5 to 7 because I thought I was playing him today. I was practicing the snake, the loop, all over him for 2 hours. I should have had a half an hour. So I got some deep breath. Finally, I got up, cooked my breakfast and my lunch and my dinner. We came here. That's the story. I have no idea. Maybe my energy will run out later. Because instead of sleeping, I'm fighting myself in bed. Oh, everyone was cheering. 3, 4, 5, easy. I played him 60 times. But the once was 3 times ago, and the last two have been very, very close. So time. I'm going to up my level a bit more. Actually, you may have realised I did a lot of my back and forth. Because that's what I'm going to do. When he took this, I'm going to play to draw out. So, no, but what I'm saying is, when he digs the ball for me, so doing the conventional, I'm coming across the side of the ball, I'm giving him a side spin, And I'm hoping to kind of just mess him up. Do you want me to umpire?
Huh?
Do you want me to umpire?
Or
you?
No, it's one of us, but I can do it.
Lovely. Okay, if you want to do it.
That's beetroot.
So So this is rice with coconut. The lots of spices. And that's seaweed. No, but I just want to be in the best shape I can be.
No.
A bit of advice for me, and look at the difference in this.
Unlucky to get it. Beautiful drop.
Thank you. DJ, come on. Oh, with the glasses. Martin something. Martin. Not this thing. But his first name's Martin. Very good player.
Alan, 9, yeah, come on.